Okay, I can't get over that hill. I need my glasses, dude. It's unacceptable. Nothing much, what about you? I beat club step a while ago. Well, not a while ago, a couple hours ago I beat it. Nothing much. No, electrodynamics is super easy. I'm like a 10 to 5. A while ago. Well, not a while ago, a couple hours ago I beat it. Do you want me to keep talking? Dynamics is super easy. I'm like a 10 to 5. A while ago. Well, not a while ago, a couple hours ago I beat it. Really? Yeah, I am. I told you this yesterday. Everyone, you heard him. He needs focus. I don't even need focus. This level's too easy. Well, I mean, it's easier than club step. Just don't look at him. Fuck, I'm so bad. Just at Eli. He's a cool guy. Thank you for the follow. Oh my god, my alert box. Fuck, I forgot to fix it. Sorry guys, hold on. Book. Huh. What? Definitely didn't pronounce that correctly, but guy's name. No. Oh no! Fuck, I knew I was gonna die there eventually. I bet. Wait, how? Just see. No. I'm gonna go to your chat and play myself. Just kidding, I'm just kidding. I kid. Hey asshole, people like to see new players. Shut your mouth. I'm new, I just got this game 3 days ago. I've never heard of it before, I've never played it in my life. Okay, well I started playing it again 3 days ago, so calm down. No. I'll donate an emoji. That's close enough. You know what? I don't need your back talk. Yeah, I said it was easy. So, hold on. Let me do some workarounds. Yeah, I'm putting an order. Okay. Hold on, guys. We're gonna get rare. Bro, don't suck. Okay, you were gone for like an hour. Make or break your why don't you ask them? Good thousand. Bucky. Pookie. Shut up. There we go. That's so much better, guys. Alright. Okay, this is like pissing me off. Scroll over a little bit. There we go. Alright, we good. We good. Yeah, I love that noise. Oh, my paper that I haven't wrote yet. Shoot. I'm just gonna make up random shit, I don't fucking care. All I know is I'm Polish, that's all I know. So I'm gonna write about Polish shit for a page. I don't even know how long it has to be, actually. Fuck! Huh? Hey, dude. Yeah, okay. Cap of Pride. I'm parched. I need a bottle of water. Cataclysm, I don't know. Like, what? That was so easy. I have the nightmare, dude. I have the nightmare clip step by 2 demons. Fuck. Joking. Yeah. What? What happened? Did it say removed? He might have removed it himself. What? I was doing a live stream and saw this in my discovery feed, so I stopped by live stream and watched this. Best decision ever. LUL. Yeah, that's interesting. Because I feel like I'm not a very entertaining person. Because I suck at this game compared to like 95% of the other, you know, like the other part of the player base. Like I just suck compared to like everyone else. Because I'm still on the fucking main levels. It's an interesting decision. You really still have that on? Why do you still have like noises on for that? You can have a noise on for losing subs. It's pretty funny though. I find it hilarious. Cause it's like the same amount every day. It's like you think everyone's gone, but no, there's still more people. Like people probably don't even remember what you did. Like people that subbed to you. Yeah, who the hell is this? You know what? Twitch is great. Yeah. Twitch is live streams. Just put a video on your fucking channel saying I'm moving to Twitch. Cause I was gonna say, like, how else are people gonna know that you're moving to Twitch? Twitch master race. Well, no shit you would, but I'm saying like, you would actually have your followers to, you know, viewer ratio would make sense. And you get that right off the bat. You can't get subs until you have like 50 followers, which won't take long at all. You'll probably beat me to it. I have like 42. Yeah. You mean follow? Calm down. Okay, you know the part where it's like 20% of the level, where it's like the easiest thing ever, like 40 to 60%? Or no? Oh, no, man. Because it's a little bit too easy. Alright, now, where's the hard part? Come on. Damn, I went a little bit over. That's tough. Nice. Good sheet. Should I ask Eli if he's up? We can add him to the call. $50 to be added to the Discord call. I'm joking. Yeah. Wait, would you be like part of the gauntlet? I'm so fucking trash. Here, let me DM. Let me see if where's Eli? Eli! Yo. Oh, he's online, shit. Megan and Oof in the chat? Never. Please delete. Shut up, asshole. Yeah. Shut the fuck up. How many donuts have you gotten? Okay, and then Billy. Billy's gotten like, how much money do you think you've gotten in donuts? Like 100, maybe? About 100 in donuts. Not to mention he has a way bigger fucking fan base than me. So you get like 20, you get at least like 10. Huh? Wait, really? Are you playing any music? It might be copyrighted. Can they hear me? I could check in a sec. Yeah, let me go stream. So, I mean, it's probably, yeah. Talk. No, we can't hear you. No. Wow, dude, fucking Jared switched.
Hey, trains. Guys. I've been muted the whole time. That's frustrating.
What happened? I'm gonna donate a quarter.
Oh, my God.
I bet.
Thanks, Ryan, for telling me. I've been muted the whole time.
Why didn't no one else bring that up?
Yeah, I have no clue.
Like,
alright, guys, well.
Nice Geometry Dash stream with that.
Oh, God. I wish I was talking.
Yeah, you said a lot.
Okay, well, as I was saying, here's our new dono goals. If we get five, or if one of you donates $5, I will eat a picture of PewDiePie. 10, I'll eat a picture of anybody you suggest. It can't be you, though. Anybody but you. $20 plus, I'll eat a picture of you.
Yeah, that was a 500 IQ play, whoever thought of that in the chat.
It's what, they think I'd fall for that?
I'll eat a picture of anyone you suggest, and be like, well, me.
No.
Easy. That was pretty smart.
I thought of that when I thought of the idea.
Oh, I didn't.
I was like, yeah, no. Alright, well, we just beat Buried Angel. What else did I say while I was muted? I said a lot.
Wait, did you tweet it yet?
Oh, I'm gonna tweet it. Guys, follow me on Twitter.
With the clutch, man.
Yeah, thanks, man. Follow me on Twitter at FaZeLampshade for some bomb tweets. Just like, no, I'm not gonna say.
Fuck.
Yeah. Do you think more people would have stayed if I wouldn't have been muted.
Yeah. $50 and you get a wave check? I bet. I'll do wave check. I'll take off my hood. I don't think I've ever done that in stream. I haven't had my hood off on stream yet. You don't know what's back here. I'll do a wave check for $50, guys. Oh, I have streamer mode on. Eli probably said something.
Fuck. Yeah.
I don't feel like taking it off because I know someone's going to fucking spam me as soon as I do. I love how electrodynamics is just epilepsy. Love it. Every single aspect is it of it.
Alright. Oh, Trevor. What's up? It's my cousin.
Really?
How you doing, man? They're about to see me flop.
I just died in the same spot. Oh yeah, I see.
Did he?
He says yeah, he's in school.
Oh,
yeah,
what?
Do you always watch our stream in school? What the fuck? Is that what you do during school?
Fool. Yesterday was Saturday. Then you feel real dumb now, don't you? Are you even there? Is there a boss fight? Yep.
Oh! No, I saved myself. Fuck. Trash. What's going on, Zek Potato? Oh my god, I keep clicking out of my joke. Zek Potato.
Who?
Zek Potato!
Okay.
Fucking armpit itch here. I'm so done. Shit. Someone said, I'm gonna go.
Would you? I cannot hear you.
Yeah?
Yeah. I never can.
Am I roboting?
Yeah.
Oh, I wanna listen. I think I missed it. Oh, I hear it now, yeah. I'm a goat.
Yeah.
That's tough. You like get your ass out of school. That means what? You're like 4 hours ahead of us? Yeah. I'm just about.
You say that?
No, I said that.
What the hell was happening?
What?
What?
Dude, it shouldn't be taking me this long to beat this damn level. Jesus Christ.
This level's kinda tough. Oh god, what is happening?
I think I'm the Doom Helmet.
Yeah. There's like a really hard spider in it. It's a really scary spider.
I looked at who I blocked and there's a guy named... There's one guy and his name is BeatboxGuy69.
Funny.
Thanks, man.
Why'd you block him?
No, Jared said that.
Oh. I'm really hating this level so far. Check this.
I'm loving my progress right now. Said she was harder, fucking liar.
Okay. What? Love that the screen goes black every 2 seconds in this level. That was very difficult. Okay. At least like the last 10% is nothing.
Okay, this plane or this fucking shit part's killing me. I don't even know if he was calling me a loser or something.
Let's reach out. Doing good.
Let's reach out.
You reached 60 demons? Nice. I just, I was not going to say that. I took a break for like 2 years, and I think I'm going to get back into it. Please notice me. Okay, there you go. This level is homosexual. Yeah, I love upside down wave.
Ew. That's like the grossest thing in the game.
It is, yeah.
Ew, what the fuck?
No, but it's like switching gravities.
Ew. No, I
ain't. It ain't constant. Oh, that's tough.
What?
It's tough. It's like every different mode, it's like constantly.
How cool, I messed up.
It's like constantly switching gravity.
I'm just shooting myself watching you. You go ahead and do that. If I get more viewers than me.
That's true.
I'm not gonna lie. That's really funny.
You literally just said that.
No, I didn't. I can make the joke and you can't.
You're right. Dude, the shit part's kind of like club stuff. What? Do it right into the mic.
Wait, let me pull up your Shimo. Let's see what it sounds like.
Do it again. How about if I get a donation under $5, you'll do that?
Yeah, if you guys donate me or Billy $5, I'll make that noise for you.
Donations start pouring in.
I'm billions of dollars. Whoa. Quite the yawn.
What? Quite the yadas! At the yadas! It's a good video. That wave's pretty fun.
Yes!
What?
I can just see, like, on your screen, it's like any dono, and it's like, oh yeah, $5, I need a picture of PewDiePie and Luke will make a noise.
It's like, not only will I need a picture of them, Luke will also make a noise, and it sounds like this. Like, it sounds like a garbage disposal. I'm lagging. Do you have screen share on?
No, you do.
Oh, okay.
Wait, no, we don't.
Oh.
Hey, actually, yeah, you do.
Okay, good. Bro, can you check before you spit out answers? No, I don't.
No, I actually don't. What the hell?
Damn, that's tough. Something's kind of boogie-woogie. Oh, you're from the UK, Ibrar? Oh no.
What?
He said, my mom cleaned my computer because it was dirty, but she also cleaned the keyboard, so now his laptop's broken. This guy's on 223 demons.
Turn it up on your stream. Nobody can hear me, guarantee.
Bruv. Oh, Jesus.
I'm so quiet now.
Not the yadas!
Can you even stream on mobile? You can stream your camera. You can't stream, like, your screen. Kind of toxic. But fuck, I'm so mad. Oh my god, I'm on a 1056? What the hell? Oh.
Wait, what?
When the hell did that happen?
When what? What?
I thought it was like a 1015.
Oh, I thought you said it's already 1056?
Times 8? Oh, shit. Yeah, I still got time.
I still got time for this level.
Fuck these ninjas.
Like, say it.
Is that a Tyler song?
Yeah.
Yeah. What the fuck?
Snoop is kind of bogey.
Jared's been watching my stream more than I've watched anyone else on Twitch combined. I hate Twitch. Like, I hate watching stuff on Twitch.
There was like a week where I watched like a ninja stream, and I was like, "This is so cool." And then I never watched again.
I don't like watching people live. It's not interesting.
The one time I watched Ninja, it was like one of his best clips.
Really?
Yeah.
Which one?
I have no clue, but I remember he uploaded it the next day.
Oh shit.
And it was like, oh my god, craziest game ever.
It's like the 20-minute clip on Instagram. It's like the entire game.
It's on IGTV. What happened to that?
Oh yeah, what did happen to that? You should practice. Welcome back to Cool Guy. My name's Ethan and I'm 14. Isn't it? I thought it was 19.
No, it's 14. What up? Oh. I'm Ethan and I'm 14. Yeah. Tommy's 19.
Oh, it's Tommy. Slaying these women.
And then,
slaying all these women! Jesus fucking Christ, Jared!
Did you show him that video, or did he find it himself?
No, he found it himself.
Really? Congrats.
Damn, what a guy.
Yeah. Jerome is 37.
I had like two people knew about that, and it was me and you.
It's a good video.
It is, yeah.
Howdy, I'm Jerome, and I'm 37. I was blessed with these sweet blonde boys from heaven. Oh. This level sucks. Scootish level. Like the creator of the levels in my chat. He's like, hey.
He's like, dude, what the fuck?
Bruv! He like reports me. I get terminated.
The Eli to donate me $100. It's like, right now, just send me $100K, what the hell? Eli, what? Oh, fuck.
Yes. Okay, I need to pretty use this.
I shut up for real, though. Damn it, that fucking 4 jump killed me twice. I've seen every video on YouTube, every single one. Like ISIS decapitations, too. It's nuts, man.
No, that's Nazi.
Give me a little preview. Oh my god, I'm gonna throw up. I'm literally gonna throw up. That sound makes me wanna, like, it's like, makes me gag immediately after. There's like, just like blood in my throat.
Good.
Jesus Christ. Yo, is that potato? I tried, man. I tried to go. It didn't work.
What is
that? That 4 jump got me again. I have to jump like immediately when I land.
Why does everybody who watches, who is subbed to me, play GD?
Everyone's like, just comes out of their shell. They're like, yeah, I have like 300 demons. Like, I'm every like, single oh, person that's subbed to you.
Cool. Thanks. Making me feel real good.
I mean, at least no one's came in my chat and said, dude, you fucking suck. Even though I know.
People have implied it to me. They've been like, yeah, this level's easy. I'm like, okay, piss off. I know it is. For you, at least. God, I hate this.
And like, gotten viewers. It's amazing. I tried like every other game like that I own. And it's this one.
I told you, man.
It's the gold mine for viewers, you know?
Alright, I gotta make a...
Wait, how many views do you have?
One.
I got 5. Something
blue. I got one actually. Grand.
How many?
I don't
grand, really.
Yeah, it's like dollars. How come grand only works with money?
$1,000? No.
Yeah.
If someone said they have like a... Oh, never mind, actually. Never mind, I was gonna say YouTube subs, I could be like, I could see someone saying I got $1,000.
No.
Really?
Definitely. Like saying, you'd say 1K.
How do you have drone on 37? Oh my god, I actually went back to it. What the fuck? Boo-doo. Boo-doo-boo. Boo-doo-boo-boo-doo. Boo-doo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo
Okay. Fuck, I need to pass.
Dude, I need all the power.
201.
I need someone to follow me so I can do some jumping jacks.
Sorry, guys. I had pesto for dinner.
Shut up.
What I did.
I had piss for dinner. Just on my plate. I drank and cried. What? How did I not get that?
Is he watching you? Yeah. Jared, you know you could have two tabs open, right?
He probably is. If I unfollow and follow back, that's still work. No, it needs to pop up as an alert, and then I'll do it.
The blue speed is the normal speed, right?
Yeah. Green's one up, pink's one up, red's one up. You want to hear my incentives? One follow equals one dick sucking live on stream. Any donation is an ISIS beheading. And then $20 is... Wait, let me finish this. I forgot what I put. $20 is a genocide of a race.
Okay, that ain't right.
Wait a minute. Donations. The donator gets to choose which one.
Black.
Yay!
They're like black, and you're like, really, guys? Real mature.
Like, yeah. I still do it, though.
Bruv.
Like a billion people just died.
They're like, bruh.
That would be a bro moment.
Bruh sure. Moment.
Actually, would it be?
No, because you'd be killing them.
Zach Potato, thanks for the follow. I'll do them in a sec. Sorry, die. Did you munch?
Shut up.
Why is my lip box better? Yay. Oh, why should I beat it? Zach Potato, I think you gave me the power to beat this level, man. Like, I'm feeling it.
I really want you to come over to my stream. I need the luck of the Zach Potato on my side. This level, you know, kinda make me piss myself. Where the hell did you go? Where'd you go? That was like 2 seconds.
What was follow? Oh yeah, I went to go second with Dave.
That's right.
I have two tabs open, Luke. Yours is so behind. What? No way. Twitch is like usually way ahead of YouTube. What the fuck?
Nah, I got premium quality.
Shut up.
I actually created this website.
I got on and I see this.
See what?
Oh, every time someone follows, I do 10 jumping jacks.
That's really dumb.
Shut up, asshole. I don't see you doing any better, fucking faggot. Fuck off, asshole. Son of a bitch. I'm gonna come rape your fucking... No! I like this one.
What, this asshole?
No! I don't want to get a new one.
This is my third one!
A new ass.
Hey, BRB, I gotta go get a new ace.
Ace.
Wait, Luke.
Wait, shut up. Not mine. Go away.
Next time you come over, I really want to make a video of, So, how I want you to stand by my fireplace, right?
Oh my God, my fucking face cam.
Right? And you pointed the camera towards the couch, or like towards my kitchen.
What?
You clearly don't want to hear it.
I was doing my jumping jacks, asshole.
You should have told me.
No, I'm just gonna get up and leave every time.
Okay, cool. So, I want you to stand by the fireplace, point the camera towards my kitchen, right? And I'll be in my kitchen, and then I will dive off of the balcony, like over the railing, and roll on the floor, right? And then I'll get right back up and look in the camera and be like, hey, Vsauce, Mike, and just do a Vsauce video.
Do it like an entire one.
No, I was gonna be like, what are fingers? I think it would just end there.
But like, act like you're about to say something else, and then it just cuts off.
Well, yeah.
Wait, did you tweet about this?
Oh, yeah, the stream.
I'm recording, it has to be G rating. Oh, it might be you, man.
Who is?
Okay, Sam Alams. It has to be G. Come on, let me build this.
Yeah, this level's really tough.
Why did I die there? Like, multiple molts. Multiple mochi.
This is level 3 out of 5, and it's already a medium demon, so.
Multiple mochi miles.
Kinda worried. It might be. The fifth one might be hard demon. Which is kind
Dude,
of.
Your mouse is so loud. What the fuck?
Yeah, because it's terrible.
What does that even mean? It's so loud. It's like overpowering everything else on your screen. Oh, shoot.
Should I just play Lit Fuse instead?
What? I'm gonna make 10 more accounts and follow. I bet. My mom dead ass came in the room and started watching you guys for like 3 minutes.
Should I play Lit Fuse instead?
Yeah, actually, yeah.
I mean, it'll kind of be boring for them.
Beat it today.
Well, no, actually, no, I'm not gonna do Lit Fuse until I get my new mouse. Because that'll be kind of hard without it.
Oh, yeah. Right, Did you order it already?
No.
Or no.
I need to wait for PayPal to get its shit together.
Oh yeah.
Which will take 4 days, yeah. And I'll buy it, which will take FBI 4 days.
I'm wearing them. If I like you, okay. Damn, I really ain't trying to do Hexagon Forest after this. What's up, YouTube? Hexagon Forest. Actually, Hexagon Forest's music is like the most calmest that's like been in like 5 levels. So maybe
that's true. It's a pretty chill level.
Yeah, I actually can't wait to play it just for the music, dude.
You could play it now.
No, I'm doing it in chronological. I'm not gonna break it. So like after Deadlock, I'm doing finger dash.
That's what I did.
Really? Well, yeah, because
I came out after.
Yeah, asshole.
Wait, watch my stream when you did that.
Can I open it time? Wait, I'm backing up. Give me 1 sec. <His face came out.
laughs> Wait.
Why is everyone spamming please? Oh.
Wait, what is that?
I'm spamming my link.
Only if you.
I'm spamming my Twitch link into your chat.
Bro.
Unless I get a 144 horrific game. It's my recommendations.
Wait, watch my stream. You are quiet.
Yeah, idiot, I told you to turn me up.
Okay, you were too loud yesterday.
Yeah, you must have turned me so down, because I was loud yesterday.
That's what I did.
And I'm not anymore. She turned me down too much.
Wait.
No. That's so funny. What?
I'm watching my stream when you said that.
You look like you're gonna shit yourself. What emote is that?
I wish you were louder.
Kickball? What the hell? I've never seen that before.
I'm crying.
You look like you're like dead. Like you're about to die. You have 2 seconds to live. Yeah. Stop laughing. Holy shit.
That's so funny. The noise is so funny.
What the fuck up?
Oh, I'm crying. Wait, watch my stream when you did that. You sound like the chocolate lady from SpongeBob.
Chocolate.
That was perfect.
Jared's plugging my stream.
I can't get over this. Oh god, I'm dying.
Chocolate.
When you did that.
What? Oh no, I clicked off on my thing again. Oh. What? Game crash? Oh, okay.
Guys, this is too funny. It's too
Stop
funny.
Stop laughing. It's not that funny.
No, don't leave. Don't leave.
What? What happened? What?
This guy said, I'm out of here.
He said, hello.
I'm sorry, guys. I don't know what came over me. I would eat a picture of Danny DeVito.
For 10 bucks.
But for 10 bucks. So.
If Billy doesn't upload that, I'll be sad.
What, that clip?
What, the stream or the clip?
Of what?
The clip of stream. Should I put a Twitter?
Wait, what'd you say?
Nothing.
You said something.
I don't. That's what I said, man.
Thanks for the 0 likes on my stream announcement tweet.
Yeah, no problem.
You're welcome. Wait.
I'll retweet it. I'm on it. Twitter.com. I'm doing it fast. What's my name? AE_Luke.
I'm doing it fast.
I'm doing it fast. Login. Like, retweet. Let's go!
No, don't leave.
I was fished.
What
happened? What?
This guy said,
the clip? Yeah, you should upload the clip to nothing.
What clip?
I feel like dying for absolutely no reason.
Should I?
Yeah.
To what, Twitter?
Yeah. Oh, I don't have... It makes sense. Okay, cool.
He said, hello?
Chocolate.
I'm sorry, guys. I don't know what came over.
Yeah.
I wish you were louder.
Football. What the hell? Carl got that wagon.
Wait, shh.
You look like you're like dead. Like you're about to die. You have 2 seconds to live.
God, this is so funny.
What?
I'm watching me laughing.
Oh.
God, that's so funny. Wait, say that again.
What, chocolate?
No, you were saying asshole. He said it like 4 times in a row.
Fuck. No, I died. Okay, this is bug game, yeah.
We see it.
What? Asshole.
No, in that
asshole.
Voice.
Asshole. Asshole. What's so funny?
I don't know. That's so good.
Oh, is that my phone? Nope.
That's funny. You guys suck for not finding that funny.
You guys suck.
You guys
suck.
My 10 viewers, they suck.
You guys are the worst.
I can't find anything. Okay. Okay, never mind. What happens?
Damn it. Howdy, I'm... Nope, okay, yeah.
Say chocolate.
It's... Hold on, I gotta, like, regenerate it. Chocolate!
Dude, you should be making money off of that.
Clay can do it pretty well.
He could do everything well.
That's true. I think if I did this as a profession, my throat would start bleeding within the first, like, couple days. Can't wait to wake up with blood in my mouth tomorrow.
What is happening?
I should stream myself doing my paper, except I shouldn't.
Yeah, definitely.
I wanna beat this. I'm gonna do my paper, like...
I can't figure...
12.
Ow, I think there's, like, a hidden speed thing that I'm missing. And it's invisible.
Why did I jump? I'm gonna go upload side by side when these streams go down of when that happened.
Oh yeah, go do that.
Well, Jared said that, asshole.
Well, yeah, do it. Asshole.
Nope. It's gone. Oh my god, but why does it look like my stream lives is like dying?
Well, look, do you know what?
Are the frames fine for you guys? Guys, because like it's kind of like I'm great. What
I want to see what hurts is my monitor
60.
60?
Mm-hmm.
How do you know?
Why? Because I know.
But, oh, really god, I turned off my monitor. There we go.
You're not gonna find it where you're looking.
How do you know?
Because I know where to find it.
Where?
So you have to go to, like, display settings. Right, well, I'm going to have a run, but... Oh, lucky dude. Go to, display settings.
Yep.
See where it says, like, color, night, light, scale, and layout, and all that. Scroll down to advanced display settings. All the way at the bottom.
Oh, yeah.
Click on it, and then refresh rate. Hertz should be 60.
Well, it's 60. So that's the worst one. To play this game, you need like 144.
144? Yeah.
What do you have?
There's 60. There's 60, 75, 120, 144, and 240. 240 is like the best thing you can get.
Have?
Well, not really. 60. Like everyone has 60. I think Cole has a 75. So not that much of a difference. 144 is really nice though.
That's probably expensive.
I was contemplating getting. I think that's a. I'm saving up for one right now. That's the next thing I'm gonna get.
I can't figure out how to put a start position on that. Do I need to watch a fucking video?
240s are really expensive. I mean, 144 is probably gonna be like 200.
Really?
Like 200, 250, yeah, for a good one.
Damn.
Yeah, it kind of sucks. It's pretty expensive.
YouTube. Let's just. I don't even know what this level's called. Shrill moment. I gotta watch someone play it.
Little from the producer of Girls Trip.
She's here!
What the hell's happening? Someone bowling in your basement?
Yes.
Yeah. Check them out, Matt Burns looks insane. Alright, shut up. Actually, yep, I heard it earlier. Someone said yell penis in that voice. Someone said yell penis? Wait, someone said... Like, to yell penis?
Yes.
I don't even, like, I can't yell. Like, this, my voice is just, like, flat decibels. Be right back. Right. It's like, there's no way I can go, like, I can't yell, I can't whisper. It's just, like, one, it's just flat line. That's hilarious.
What? No.
Could have had beaten a while ago.
Bro, I just beat Pokemon Go.
This is my 107th attempt. What's going on? Yeah, it is.
Nope.
This level's easiest to. It's so easy though. I just can't do it. You know.
It's just nonsense. It just makes no sense.
I really thought I would have gotten a dono by now.
Yeah, hey, Eli's not on.
Damn.
Shut up.
What? There's no point if Eli's not.
Yo, Eli's just our main source of income.
He is. I've made so much money off of it. Do you think he watches, like,
shut up. Oh, man.
The upload of my streams?
I doubt it.
He
might.
He probably likes the live aspect.
Oh my god.
Do you think he was subbed to me during my PewDiePie thing?
Hold on a sec.
I really appreciate him, because he likes me for the right reasons.
What? Eli?
Yeah, he DM'd me on Instagram. He said he just liked how I do whatever I want. Like, I don't care.
Yeah, you do.
Like, I don't really care if people like
it. Even though you've lost, like, 1,000 subs just because of you live streaming, you're still live streaming.
Yeah. I wouldn't be live streaming if it wasn't for him.
Let me check live counts. I'm a little curious.
Hold on.
Wait, what? No way. You took a hit. I think. No, you lost, like, 70 subs.
Since when?
Yesterday.
You're not joking.
I don't think so. Give me one sec, I'm checking Social Blade.
It seems a little steep, man.
That's what I thought. You did. Wow.
Oh, God.
I was gonna say, you're definitely not at... You dipped into 26k.
No.
Yeah, 26,995.
I was at 29,900.
I was like, yesterday you were at 27, like 09 or like 07, like 27,070, and now you're like, you dipped. So you lost like 70 subs. Damn. What the hell? Usually it's like 5 subs, not fucking 70.
I really need to start uploading like what I'm known for, just to balance it out.
Yeah, what are you gonna upload? Like random shit? You can't, like, cause the skip thing didn't really work out well. You need to do something random.
No, I need to eat paper.
Okay.
That's all I could do. That's literally the only thing.
If you upload every day, you eating a piece of paper.
I'll die.
Right? And then, but no, let's think about this. Okay, let's say, okay, you upload a video of you eating a piece of paper of some random person, of like celebrity or some shit, right? Okay?
Mm-hmm.
And then you live stream at night, that would be a nice balance.
It would be.
But do you want to do that?
No.
Well, you need to.
I know, but...
Someone said Billy looks like Marmaduke. Whatever,
I do?
Posting in October.
I look like Marmaduke.
Yeah.
Who said that?
Billy said it hurt, so he didn't do it anymore. I don't know. But who said that? Yeah. What the hell?
You're right, but... It hurts. Wait, what'd you say? Hello? Guys, I don't know about this level. Is he doing jumping jacks right now? We're playing a different one. We're gonna try Honest Trials. Oh no, Ryan's leaving? Dang. Brian, I am just practicing the level.
Brian, I am just practicing.
How long have you been here?
The whole stream. What? What?
What's my name? You, I don't know, you could DM me a picture of you on Discord or Instagram or
something. Someone donate?
No. Was someone ass. Moment.
It's Eli's alt. Someone should just donate $10 and just put a picture of Eli. We need that to happen. Wait, what if someone says to eat a picture of... How are you gonna know it's them?
Doesn't matter.
What?
Doesn't matter.
Yeah, it does.
Why? Okay, what's my name? If you donate 20...
Celebrity. No, you should change it. If 10, I'll eat a picture of a celebrity.
What?
If you donate $10, I'll eat a picture of a celebrity.
Why?
Because someone could say... If it's a random person, they could just put themselves.
No. Dude, that's a rule. I'm making it a rule that it can't be.
Oh, so how are you gonna know if it's them or not?
What? Because they'll say a name.
Yeah, okay.
But what's my name? If you donate 20, if you have any social medias, just DM it to me on there.
Oh, fuck. Oh, yay! Dying randomly. Fuck yeah.
Well, okay.
I guess that's...
If I was going to eat another picture of somebody every day, who?
That's a good question. You could do Danny DeVito, but
no.
Like, okay, what? Well, ask for some suggestions.
Yeah, guys, who would I eat if I were to do the PewDiePie thing again?
And it's, I don't even know who it would be, because PewDiePie was like perfect.
He was literally perfect.
It couldn't have been better. I'm trying to think.
I want to do a celebrity, but that's iffy.
Why?
How am I gonna get a celebrity to do that?
I mean, you already
like
did one.
Celebrities browse Reddit.
Should I do a
Elon
YouTuber?
Musk.
Oh yeah, Elon Musk does do. Oh, it does fucking browse Reddit. Yeah, you could do Elon Musk. Does he have a subreddit?
No, but
you
can
just post it on VRL.
He does browse Reddit.
Yeah. He does. We're pretty sure he's on the IRL. But we don't know.
He would definitely.
So you could put him on the IRL. What are you gonna do? Eating a picture of Elon Musk until he eats one of me?
Yeah. Or gives me a Tesla.
Really? Shut the fuck up.
Gives me a Tesla Model Y in space gray.
I've had three people at school on YouTube. That was pretty big. CJK Everything, Lost Hobbit, and FaZe Lampshade. Who's Lost Hobbit? I've heard of CJK Everything for some reason.
That's Connor Overboom.
Oh, okay. Yeah, he's fucking huge.
Who's the other
person? Every single way.
I remember he was bigger than me.
200 subs, Lost Hobbit. I'm looking it up. 600, almost 600 subs.
Who's that?
100. I'm watching a video. I don't think I've ever seen.
Oh, and we have Jack Maron.
Oh, of course.
He's
bigger than all.
He makes the best content than... under school, no doubt. It's like actually very good.
Cody Blissett moved in 8th grade. Yeah, but then you forgot about Jack Maron, dude. Yeah. Morrissey? What a fucking legend.
How many
subs? I spelled it wrong. I don't know, I forgot to spell his name.
Was it
Morrissey?
Hits.
Was it Morrissey? It was...
No, it's Morrissey.
Yeah, I keep thinking it's Maury, but that's Ian. Are you sure it's Morrissey? Because I think I just spelled it wrong.
M-O-R-R-U-T-H-Y.
Oh. I was doing 8. Wait, this... Oh, this still didn't work. What? Oh, he changed his name.
To what?
435 American.
Why?
I don't know. Changed it to 435 American, because I recognize the thumbnails, yeah. Huh. His fucking most popular video is 300k.
That's very good.
That's nuts for like his type of content.
He could definitely monetize them.
That's really cool. He has, probably. That's fucking cool, dude.
Yeah. By the way, Jared has a big video on his channel.
You do?
Yeah, it's a clip of Cody throwing them all.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I remember I saw it in my suggested.
Jared, send it to me.
Huh?
I said, Jared, send it to me.
No, I'll send it.
Someone send it. Look, this hot sauce video a minute. Give me one sec.
Yeah, I saw it in my suggested, and I saw the name. I was like, no way.
All right, shut up for a sec.
Wait, what?
Huh? Shut up. Never mind.
Here, look at the video.
I stole Cardi Co's video and have like it has like 200k. Did I just look up Lost Man, his hot sauce video? Give me a sec. Hot sauce. Hot. Oh. Sauce.
Just hot ones.
Where is it? What? Oh, here it is. Whisper Challenge with Jared. Oh my god. Oh my god, there's Jared.
Wait, what?
Oh my god, you.
On whose channel?
Some guy. He doesn't have much. He's like 500 subs. Better than me, so I can't really tell. Man. That's tough. You're gonna be decent, right? Hey, send me the fucking video, asshole.
I did.
No. Mm-hmm. Oh shit, you did.
The streamer mode. Do you think Eli
just re-uploaded their video? That's pretty funny.
Do you think Eli thinks we're just milking him?
Yeah.
I don't want him to think that. I mean, we are, but I don't want him to think that.
Eli's my boy.
He's my boy. Anything, he's my boy.
Shut up, asshole. Yeah, you really did just take the video. That's pretty funny,
it's
actually.
It's not the whole video, it's just a clip of that.
3 minutes of the clip?
Yeah.
Bing.
It's okay, Bing. He had his own intro. Is it that easy to get big on YouTube? Like, if that many people have gotten, or 3 people, have gotten, like, over 200k views.
On a video? Well, Jack makes quality-ass content.
That's true. But it's, like, weird content, too. Like, obscure.
No, but it's, like, something, like, if you looked up... I don't know. I mean, I guess it's something... I don't know. It's hard to explain. Like, he found, like, a spot where, like, it's...
There's not enough of that.
Yeah. Yeah, you always have content. And
oh,
people
yeah.
need it sometimes. And it's like, if you want to watch a short video, I bet teachers have used these videos. For
oh
sure.
God.
Yeah.
That's weird.
I just realized that is weird, dude. Oh my god, teachers for sure have used like his videos before. Damn. Like, that one that has like almost 300, well, basically 300k, like.
Yeah. I think I've watched it in class.
Mr. Brandis put it on at one point.
He's in the class, he doesn't even say anything.
He's like, yep, this is it. He's like, wait, it still seems awfully familiar.
He's like, I know this guy.
Like, who is this?
Wait, who? Jack?
Jack. Yeah. Like, Jack's like saying that about the video.
I think I know this guy.
Yeah.
I can't put my finger on it. Then later he realizes he shits his brains out in the middle of PE. In the locker room. It's like that clip of SpongeBob, you know, and his pants just
the chocolate
fill up
one. Wait, shut up. Shut up, for real. Fuck, 93.
That was so hard not to laugh.
Connor had his 5-sub special on a commentary channel like Leafy, and then Cody made a big Juggernaut video, and then blew up. Zek Potato with the rip. Yeah, man. Hit him with that fucking 93%. I did not know what happened after that part, so I just guessed. I went on there blind. Besides the practice thing I did. Actually, let me do a copy. Watch out. Oh, question. No. Why would you put a passcode on something that I copy and then put it in the description? Like, what the fuck?
I think you have to put a passcode.
Do you? Yeah. No, I know. I know you don't have to. There's no way.
I remember I used to go on Featured and just steal levels
without passwords. Start, pause. Oh, I'm
so
not
once I beat
enough.
This guy's, this will be my hardest demon.
It'll be your what?
Foxtrot, my hardest demon.
Oh, yeah.
But then I'll be Lipfuse, which will then be my hardest demon. I don't know, they're kind of on par with each other. But that one's an insane demon, this one's like medium, I think. Or hard,
I don't know how fast I'm supposed to be going. Is it max speed? I'm gonna go ahead and say yeah.
Just look around. Okay, Fox Shox is a hard demon. That's good.
How much can I have? Yeah, it is max speed. Shit. I bet.
I wish you could look through your beaten levels.
Yeah, mine's just main levels.
I don't know why you can't.
That is kind of weird.
Pretty simple feature. Also, when are they going to release 2.2?
Never.
That was like teased like 4 years ago.
What the fuck? Okay. If you didn't watch Tobuscus in elementary school, did you really watch YouTube? I didn't.
I did not.
I watched Minecraft for the longest time.
I didn't watch specific YouTubers.
Either that, I looked up Minecraft and then just clicked on one. I found these really, oh my god, this has been driving me insane for absolutely years. Like, this is like, you know when you have that thing and you just can't find it?
Yeah.
And like, yeah, and you're just really pissed? I've had this for about like 4 years, and I've been looking for these guys.
Wait. Okay, go.
I've been looking for these guys for fucking like 4 years, and it was, I don't know, it was this really, really small channel. Like, I remember like 100k, like maybe at the time. Not even.
Really small.
Yeah.
Tiny.
Well, okay, whatever. It was, I don't know, it was just like 100k. They had 100k, and it was like two guys, and they did the survival world. And if you showed me their houses, I'd be like, there we go. Like, that's the one.
What?
Like, I remember everything about them, their voices. I just can't find them. Like, I don't know. They were just two guys, like two normal guys, like just playing Minecraft Survival.
What did they look like?
They didn't have face cams.
I remember every. Oh, okay.
Like, they didn't have face cams, and I remember they said, like, hell once, and I was, like, dying. Because, you know, that was funny, like, 7 years ago.
What the hell?
I was like, oh, my God! And I remember showing my mom, and I was like, this is funny. Because, like, a zombie got in their house, and they were, like, freaking.
You showed your mom?
What the hell? Yeah, and I was like, mom, look, this is so funny. And I just can't find them. I've been looking so long. Like, I've looked up, like, vanilla fucking.
Do you remember what the titles were like?
No, not at all. I don't remember titles, like, I don't remember fucking, like, anything. So I'm like, I looked at, like, Minecraft Survival. I, like, tried, like, sorting, like, oldest, but, like, dead. And I was, like, just looking for so long, and I can't find it.
Sucks.
Yeah, I know.
Are there, like, subreddits for that?
Like, help me find this or something,
yeah.
Is there?
Yeah.
Oh my God, I'm gonna look that up then.
Tip of my tongue.
I don't, like, have enough information. Like, I can't just say Minecraft Survival.
Okay, I think you might have to resort to 4chan for this one, actually. I don't know if Reddit is good for that.
I'm going 4chan.
Maybe not 4chan, but, like.
Ew,
like,
wow.
Just a
Reddit.
Forum.
Reddit fucking a year ago. I'm gonna go on. I don't know if tip of my tongue is, like, for it. Because, I mean, it's been on the tip of my tongue for. It's been on, there for, like, 4 years, so.
Thing with Reddit, it's likely that no one will see it.
Also, help me find this YouTube channel. I'm just gonna look that up on Google and just like,
say,
see.
Help me find this video.
I'll look up Reddit. Oh,
this is like
on
another clock, man.
Oh, this is on Help Me Find. Oh. Just got here, good luck, not dying at 98 like I did 3 times. Oh no, what's at 98? I'm doing a copy of Orin. Hold on, let me see what's at 98. I'm kind of scared. Oh, okay, nice. Okay, I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna put my position over here.
Nice.
Oh, just electrodynamics. Sorry.
Oh, what? You're back to that?
I'm not. I'm just doing it really quick. Some guy said he died a shit ton here, so I'm just curious.
98.
Yeah. I was like, what happened? What the fuck? Is there something wrong with where I placed this? I think so.
You've never done start positions, have you?
No, I'm not good with these.
Is it the right speed?
Yeah. I think I didn't. It's just because I didn't do it on the ground.
What mode?
No, I got it. Got it. 98. I did practice. I don't remember. I don't know anything there. Oh god, that spaceship parts. Fuck. Is it just a spaceship part? Because this part's a little difficult, actually. I think I need to practice this a bunch. Oh, that part? That's fucked.
What?
There's like a really skinny part you have to go through.
Oh, yeah.
Damn, that kind of sucks. Okay, so there's something called Help Me Find.
Okay.
And let me sort by new and see how, like, often things are responded to.
Well, that's just
wow,
like what people probably
like,
do for that. Sort by new.
There's, like, nothing. Like, no one's responded to much.
Sucks.
One comment, 4 comments, 8 comments. Every single one has a comment.
Okay.
Let me make sure it's not auto mod. Hold on. Fuck, it's auto mod. Damn it.
Really?
Okay, this one has 2, 3.
What does auto mod say?
3. Thank you for your submission. Please remember to supply as many details as you can. Huh. Because I don't know if this is it. I want to help some people out. But, like, I don't think I know a lot. I really don't want to go on there and say, like Minecraft YouTuber from 7 years ago.
Well, just give details.
I don't know.
Okay, you said if you knew their house, or if you saw it, you would know. Just describe the house.
But they had a, like, they had like, I'm pretty sure they had like different, not seasons, but like, no, I think they only did it once. Minecraft Vanilla Survival episode. Oh my god, that just gave me nostalgia looking up Ep 1. Jesus Christ. Sort by upload date. That's gonna be like, I don't know. Sort by view count. Okay, that didn't change anything. Thanks, YouTube filter.
Guys, this is not a fake. You got, if you were wondering.
Okay, you guys can't see what I'm doing. Sorry.
This is a popsicle holder.
Give me one sec, boys.
Gotta keep those lips moist. Okay. How's chat looking? Trevor, this is Foxtrox by the just look up Foxtrox.
7 years ago, that's by Captain Sparkles.
Oh,
four
what?
Years ago.
Wait. Oh, you can see your beaten levels.
Really?
Yeah. Okay, let's see all the one demons I've beaten. The Nightmare, The Lightning Road, Nine Circles, Speed Racer, X, X Step V2, Death Moon, Laser Room, Platinum Adventure, Y Step, Crescendo, Problematic, Theory of Everything V2, Dear Nostalgist, Impulse, Decode, Demon Park, Super Cycles, Buck Force, Sidestep, Insomnia, Lonely Travel, Ultra Paracosm, Motion. You found it?
Boom, boom, boom!
Go. You found it?
Ooh, that's a big deal. Yes, I think I did. I think so.
Turn on
Don't hold on. I'm not done yet.
Oh my god, how long has this been?
Moo Moo Mage. This is like a 4-year discovery. I found it and I immediately clicked on the thumbnail.
Is this it?
I don't know. I need to find their base. I don't know. This is the first. Hold on. Oh my god. Wait. Stop. Okay, he makes fucking Fortnite videos now. What's this guy's name? Fuck off. Astonishing Gamer, that does sound familiar. He definitely is faithful. I'm pretty sure this is his base. Oh my god. How long ago was this?
I'm gonna keep naming
6 years ago.
Clutterfunk V2, Mechanical Showdown, Freedom, Invisible Club Step. Ooh, Invisible Club Step. Mirror Force, Impact X, Blue Hell, Retro Circles, Spark, Verity. Verity was pretty hard. It was a very good level. Horizon, Gold Temple.
Look at the mic quality.
A Dust, yeah. Hell, Airtime, Endorphin Rush, Triple Flask, Toxin Leg 2, Takeoff, Vibration, Lucidium, Zafari, Dem Travel, Lemonade, Insanity. Insanity's gotta be my hardest. Nine Circles, The Seven Seas, Secret Box, Traxxon, Ha Ha Ha, Insane Map, The Final Lair. Oh, I remember that one was easy actually. 600 attempts? Okay. Dragon's Lair, Ad Honorum, Angels, Hyukai, Relentless, Jitterclick, Dem Journey, Unitica. Oh, this level was very good. I love this level. I want to play it. This is a hard demon? I remember this being pretty easy. But I still remember it. Okay, that's enough of that. Mission Madison, Clutterfunk V2. That's all. Is that it?
Yes, dude. Holy fuck. I remember this guy's base layout and everything. This is insane. I remember he had the... Everything about this is yes. This is definitely it. He had a fucking ledge. His chests are like that. Wait. What the fuck? This is so weird.
That it?
Whoa. Yes, this is 100% it.
Oh my god. Is that their voice?
Yes, this is them.
Oh my god. That's cool.
Dude.
Dude, usually if you just set out to find them, you'll find them.
That's so weird. I didn't... I like looked everywhere.
You know what sucks? When you try to find a video and it got deleted.
I've never had that happen, actually. Really?
Yeah, I found a playlist that had like two minute clips of the video.
Really?
Yeah. I think they deleted it because they like evolved their content. It was called Fast Cars, Bad Kids. It's such a fun.
What the fuck is that?
It's like with like a 4-year-old and a 2-year-old like driving a car, and it's the worst editing you've ever seen. And it's like they're like crashing everything, like causing traffic. They end up like flying off a cliff and dying. And then one of the kids goes to heaven. And then the 2-year-old's like, no, come back. She's like crying. And then the angel comes back down. And then they go to Disneyland.
What?
I'm going to look that up.
Dude, that's nuts. Holy fuck. Alright. Fuck hell. I would watch them, but I think it was too long ago. Because I want to be able to remember, like, what happened, but I don't.
Yeah, the video doesn't exist anymore. It got deleted.
That's so weird. That fucking name hit me.
What?
Moo Moo Mage? That's when I was like, yeah, this is it. What the fuck did I just die to?
Here we go.
Yeah, that's them. That was them. That's nuts. Oh my god,
it got deleted. Why?
Your weird ass video you just described to me got deleted.
Wait, did I just find it? I think I might have found it under a different channel. Step on the gas. When I say boom, 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 you say bam, bam, bam. No pause in between. Come on, let's check. Step on the brakes.
You watching it?
This isn't all of it.
Well, send it to me. I'm curious.
This is like 5 minutes out of the middle. I'm not going to send it to you until I find it all. It's a boom, boom, boom. It's a bang, bang, bang.
My God.
They still post. Do they just have something against that video?
Writing's not that easy, but
damn.
Look, there's Pocoyo.
I remember I looked for it a few months ago and I found it, but maybe I need to look on like.
When was the last time these guys uploaded?
Vimeo. Who?
Damn, 8 months ago.
That sucks. It's on Vimeo. Yes.
I bet I'm sending a link. I found it. I think.
Wait, what?
Said he thinks he found it? Jared said he thinks he found it.
Found what?
The video you were just describing.
I just found it.
Oh, you did?
I sent it. Let's watch it together.
Oh, okay. Give me 1 sec.
Here, share your... Share Chrome.
Vimeo. Mm-hmm.
Share Chrome.
What the fuck am I watching? This is so weird.
Such a good video.
I am, aren't I?
I don't know.
I bet. My fucking name.
Started full screen.
Wait, give me 1 second. All right, what?
Actually, no.
Here, ready?
Don't share Chrome. How about we just watch it started at the same time?
Okay, well. All right, ready?
Three, two, one.
Go.
Honestly, this song kind of slaps.
Oh shit. I want you to show me if you can get a film by Bob.
Step on the gas. Step on the brakes. Step on the brakes. Now step on the gas. Step on the gas. When I say boom boom boom, you say bam bam bam. No pause in between. Come on, let's jam. Step on the gas. Step on the gas. Step on the brakes. Step on the brakes. Step on the brakes. Step on the brakes. Step on the gas. Step on the gas. I'm glad you know which way to go, but it ain't gonna stop. I love this shot.
I thought this was on Vimeo. Favorite.
Won't it be nice to have a
real car,
Addy?
Yeah.
What? When can I drive?
12 years!
Look,
Julian. Oh, shit!
She's so
That's
cute.
That's car keys. That gives me an idea.
How old are these people? When does this come out? When did this come out?
Looks old.
Yeah, like the parents are just not gonna notice that they just took the fucking car.
Yeah. By the way, I've quoted this video before. Like, if you ever heard
this
me
is
say,
straight out of Super Mario Galaxy.
You might have heard me say, "Let's race the train."
No. Oh,
okay.
I've never heard you do that ever.
Well,
idiot.
There's some other things.
What?
Great.
What's happening?
Come on, Julian. Do you want to go to Disney World? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I quote her all the time.
Damn.
She struggled.
This is green.
I love it. And it's just movie clips of like cars crashing.
This is fun.
She's not even looking at the road.
Go faster, Julian.
I feel that there's an audio like car passing. Just in there. I kind of sneaked up.
Look out!
What the
I love this video. It's so funny.
Let's go this
Let's
way!
Let's go this way.
Let's race the train! Wait, listen.
A kill train! Let's race the train!
A choo-choo train!
I thought nothing's happening inside the car, and it just cut to a still image.
We win.
Oh shit, the editing,
Let's
dude.
Go down there.
Your seatbelt's not on. How are you alive?
Puddles! Get out!
There ain't no puddle.
How do we get back on the highway?
She has her turn signal on.
So my favorite part, she says, "Oh,
everybody's going
the wrong way." I've quoted that before. Definitely. This is the best part.
Here comes a still image of them in the car. Oh, damn. Who allowed this to happen?
I think it's comedy gold. And she asks if there's any police behind us. It's so funny.
There's a way out.
wait. It's so...
Daddy, are there any police following us? No.
The random dash cam.
Yo, remember I said I had a dream like this?
Oh, that was
That's exactly what it looked like.
Really?
Yes.
They're not even flying up because of, like, they're falling. Like, thousands of feet. Well, not...
This
yeah,
is so sad. Know. This music is burned into my brain.
Why'd they have to, switch up the moods like that? What the fuck? They were heading for the water, what?
Yeah, whatever.
What the fuck? Damn, why'd they hit the hills
Bob
like that?
Bob don't know how to make a story. Now this part is powerful.
Oh shit. Editing 100. Wait, what? Wait, what?
She's I'm gonna head out.
She said green screen. There she go.
Oh my god. This person, her screams, they're so sad. Are they echoed? Stop listening. Wait. No. They're like screams of horror. They're like way too sad for this one.
Okay, she's walking through the hole.
She says.
Puzzle piece. Here. What the fuck? I can't. What'd you even say? Oh my god. What the fuck is this demon shit, dude? Oh my god. Was she to, like, kill herself?
No, she died in the car crash.
Not the other one. Oh, she came back. That just brought her back to life, that sentence. She's like, shit, she said, shit, let's go. When did you watch this exactly?
Like 7 years ago. Wait, no. Earlier than that.
What?
Maybe 2009.
What's happening?
Gonna kill us. Let's do it again.
Wait, where'd the car go?
They just showed it.
Okay, but how'd they get away from it?
Look at them, they're in Disney.
she got ears on.
Shake, 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 Sinora, shake your body liner. Shake, 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 Sinora, shake it all the time.
Wasn't that good though? Did everybody leave after that?
All right, that's enough.
What?
That's enough.
It's enough what?
How many people left? Everybody. Hey, three people watching, so do I.
Three? I have six.
So you have four.
Oh, dang. Tough. Half of them are us.
Half of the three people, yeah.
I think X by Triaxis will forever be my favorite album.
I think... You know?
Yeah, I agree.
Alright, sorry for the like half hour break I just took, guys. I'm back on the grind.
should play Laser Room.
Shut up. Wait, what?
Laser Room.
What's that?
It's like an easy demon, but it's like all memorization.
I'll play.
It's with Close Up, though, is the song.
Never mind.
Don't play it.
Come on, you know I don't like this.
At least pray it in practice so you don't have to hear it.
I'm playing it just normally right now. Just testing the
quick test
drive.
We're not gonna get far, because it's tricky. With its tricks.
I got 13.
Play it in practice.
No.
Also do Platinum Adventure, that's like the easiest demon ever.
Platinum Adventure?
Maybe Problem Headlock.
Wait, what's the easiest demon?
Platinum Adventure.
Endgame. Dude, this guy just had a rant. The worst thing is that I'm a shitty mobile player, so I suck at every goddamn thing I try.
No, you don't.
Huh.
Dear Nostalgist, oh god, this might be my favorite level. Trax, this is just my favorite creator, but he's done already. He quit a while ago. I love him.
Okay. Long. Why did I fall for that again? I'm going to open up my keys. I gotta type my paper, dude. I just opened up a. Oh, I got a color. Alright. I'm gonna head out. On the stream. Thank you, God. I love you. I want a kiss on the mouth. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye. 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 Alright, we're done with that.
Race the train.
Let me drive, children. There's just so many great lines from that video.
That's gonna go down in history, man.
I want to know how many views it had when it was on YouTube. Like when I watched it. I mean, do you think it would have a lot?
Yeah.
Do you think I can go on the Wayback Machine?
Probably.
Is that what it's called?
I can go on it for you.
No.
I don't know what the thing's called. Don't worry about it, nigga. I mean, oops. Yeah. There's nothing.
What do you mean?
I can't find anything.
About what?
I don't know. Your mom. Wow.
What?
I'm looking at them right now.
What?
Wow. The kids, they grew up a lot.
Yeah, I know. I know their channel.
What the hell? They have a... If you look it up on Wayback, it's only their spreadsheet.
Is Wayback different? No?
Spreadsheet. Spreadsheet. Is it? I found their blog.
I remember it being different. I remember it being like Social Blade, like a fun thing. But now,
yeah.
Now it looks like an encyclopedia.
Do you know when it was made? Like what year?
No.
Whoa! I know it had 50 million views.
Bull.
Nope. It's miles on their blog. I'm on their blog set right now, and I searched up Fast Cars. 50 million views for Fast Cars.
Wow.
This is their blog. Earlier this morning, I lit a video that could. It got its 50 millionth view.
2014. Does it say when it was uploaded?
1,300 days ago, we almost didn't upload the video because the green screen didn't work as well as we wanted.
1,300.
Good thing we did.
How much is that?
3, 6, 9, 12. 4 years ago. So 2010?
Okay.
April 2010? No, like February, January.
Okay.
So here's...
That's old.
Yeah, that's the original post. Wow, that is old. Jesus Christ. I think I opened up all of these. Double check. Let me make sure. I'll open up all of them and search up. Let me see what else they made. Okay. Shit. Let's see. 50 million views, 40 million views.
Outtakes?
Outtakes.
No.
And then stills. No, fuck.
That one got deleted too?
They can do some old takes and here's some unused footage. Damn, what?
Slow car is good, kid.
Damn, that kind of sucks.
Why did it get deleted?
Nuts, I don't know. Thanks for that machine. Damn.
Alright, I think I'm gonna end the stream.
Alright.
Hey, Brayden. Looks like you joined at a bad time. Wait, Luke's reaction to what? Guys, I'm gonna head out. Thanks for watching. Wait, Luke, do your thing into the mic.
Yeah.